I also have to do fingered octaves in this, which is very difficult in the cello.
Everything that you do is very difficult.
When I was a kid, I used to do all these like little prodigy competitions, and you'd go and they'd have like the judges from Russia and stuff, and the scores, like, you do something like, they'd be like, 9.8 from the Russian judge, 9.2 from the former Czech Republic judge, etc.
Thank you. Soon.